People know us as sisters, musicians and singers, but most people don't know us as carers. When our mum was diagnosed with a rare brain disease and needed full-time care, we didn't hesitate to step up. Being a carer for someone you love is far from picture perfect, but it's the love that matters. It's why we care. This National Carers Week, tell us why you care at the Carers Week website.